say about 100 cities at Tikanisikano. 1 million. 1 million. What the bad about it?
So the Pemba.
What do you want me to do? 1 million.
Come on, what's your club with me? I'll talk it to her. That's my work.
I invest in a company.
You invest in a company with 100 Ghana cedis?
Yes. I'll invest most of it in a bank or something like that. Like, I'll start a savings account. Something like that. So, I'll wait later when it's big. I'll go for it and spend some.
Wabing. I see.
I'm going to invest it.
I'm going to save it. So that when I keep adding up onto it and it becomes a large sum of money, then I purchase something I want.
What do you want me to show, man?
A whole lot of stuff, but it depends what I'm in need of.
If you are giving 100 cedis for free, what are you going to do with it?
And this is not, it's not that big.
Okay.
Invest it in a bank.
As a me, I actually cannot pay. I'm trying to get to the bank for town.
I'll use some of it to buy phone covers, hair bands for my hair.
No.
I have some, the rest of the money to, I just give it out like to the needy children around. Buy shoes or credit.
I'll save a fraction of it and then maybe I'll give the rest to my mom to give to me and buy some stuff. Like, I'll give it to her so that she'll keep it for me.
It wouldn't have much to do with 100 cedis.
No plan about it.
I'll get myself a shoe or a jacket that costs 100 cedis.
Oh, me. Okay, I'm generous, so I would give it to my friends or I'll try to have fun with my friends. And if I was to buy anything good, I'll buy for my friends, like most of my best friends, those who are close to me.
I'll start a small business.
With 100 Ghana cedis.
Oh, yes.
Old currency, 1 million.
I'll just save it somewhere and I'll just wait for an important time. I'll need that money.